One of the silliest but cool-looking insects, commonly known as the horsehead grasshopper, is a species of neotropical stick grasshopper that are found in South America. They feed on leaves like bramble and oak, and they are great camouflage artists too. There is quite a size difference. Females are much larger, which are 14 to 15 centimeters, whereas males are 8 to 9 centimeters long.